gonna get your view going in just a second here. And now, just to get everyone oriented before we get you up to the 520-foot level here. This elevator is facing out towards the west, or sorry, the north side of the Space Needle. We're looking right at Queen Anne Hill. Seattle's got a lot of hills, but this one is special because Queen Anne was Seattle's first residential neighborhood. In fact, that big lit-up mansion that's atop between the two cell phone towers when it first opened was Queen Anne High School, Seattle's first public high school. Just to the left to the west is the saltwater Puget Sound, and that's the body of water that connects us to the Pacific Ocean. All right, everybody, this is your staff. Thanks so much for joining.